is a third grade step. I have a short paragraph, and the name is called The Power of Exercise. Why should you exercise? When you exercise, you lower your chances of getting sick. For example, exercise to make your heart healthier and your body stronger. It improves your mood and can make you feel calm. Regular exercise helps you think more clearly so you can get more done during the day. Exercise can even help you sleep better at night. Regular exercise can make your life better in so many ways. What is the main idea of this passage? Would it be exercise helps people feel better in many ways, or people who exercise regular are happier? I would say exercise helps people feel better in many ways. So there you go, boys and girls. That's how you find the main idea. Boys and girls, I want you to hit me a like if you liked that lesson. Please subscribe to me, Miss Pam's Cool School. And until next time, jam.